Hi, I'm Anita, and I had just recently moved to the US, migrated here from India. And a year after moving here, my husband was killed in a road accident. I found myself helpless, without a home, and without a spouse. I was blessed to have been directed to Dress for Success, and it was here that I received a hand that helped me pick up the pieces of my life. Through all their wonderful programs, I learned financial literacy, leadership, and how to stay healthy and fit. They empowered me, and I was able to learn that what a woman brings to a table gives her the confidence to eat alone. This is my story.